The Scotland National Football B team, controlled by the Scottish Football Association, is run occasionally as a second team for the Scotland National Football team. During the period when Bertie Vogts was manager of the national team, it was also known as the Scotland Future Team.
Concept and history.
A national B team is designed to give games to players who are being considered for call-up to the full national squad. Generally, the team plays in friendly matches against other international B teams. These games are often played at smaller venues than the full national team play at, with attendances generally under 10,000. The team is also sometimes referred to as the Scotland Future Team, a concept initiated by Bertie Vogts. The team competed in the Futures Cup in 2002-03 and 2005-06. Following the departure of Bertie Vogts in 2004, Scotland's next manager Walter Smith stated his intention to stop playing in the Futures Cup due to fixture congestion and the number of player withdrawals. Since the end of the 2005-06 Future Cup, there have been four official B internationals played by Scotland. The first Scotland B game was held on the 11th of November 1952 and was a 0-0 draw with France B in Toulouse, France. As of May 2013, the Scotland B side have played 27 games. The most recent match was against Northern Ireland on the 6th of May 2009. The squad selection was restricted by two Scottish Premier League games being scheduled for the following day, and an upcoming Old Firm match. George Boyd was added to the squad after his eligibility to play for Scotland was confirmed. Six players withdrew from the original squad and four players were added to fill the gaps left behind. Scotland B won the match 3-0 thanks to goals by Andy Webster, George Boyd and Lee Griffiths.
Tournament history.
List of all Scotland B and future team results.